We dedicate this monument in memory of the 17 men of Rye Harbor who in brave self-sacrifice gave their lives for others in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Leslie Clark, Robert Henry Pope, Morris James Downey, Charles Southerden, Louis Alexander Pope.